Orientation is a function of the mind involving awareness of three dimensions: time, place, and person. Problems with orientation lead to disorientation and can be due to various conditions, from delirium to intoxication. Typically, disorientation is first in time, then in place, and finally in person. Subscribe our channel for more such informative video.